Supination, option 2.
Electrode placement for forearm supination, option 2. The negative electrode is still placed very proximal on the forearm near the lateral epicondyle. The positive electrode has now been placed on the flexor surface of the forearm, allowing the current pathway to pass through the supinator muscles. The stimulated contraction is one of supination combined with fairly strong wrist and finger extension. The supinated contraction would be graded 3 out of 5.